We were shaken up. We didn't know what to do. We didn't know what to call and who to help us. But God willing, we shall overcome through it.
The farmers should put in place strict biosecurity measures. That is to say, restrict traffic control, restrict visitors, to ensure that very few people come into, are allowed into the farm. This will help you to prevent introduction of the infection. Those who are allowed to come in must be given protective wear. They must be disinfected. Use disinfectants at the entrance of every house, which will disinfect the boots and the shoes to ensure that you kill off the microorganisms, and including this virus which can introduce the disease.
Those farmers should keep their birds indoors for now until we have a little bit of an all clear. There will be a time when we will have a clear from the Ministry of Agriculture. But at the moment, we are asking and requesting all these farmers in the free range system to keep their birds in the shed. So basically, they don't wander outside the house, and they improve the biosecurity around the houses with dips and a fresh disinfectant, new boots for the staff who work in, and basically singular clothes, so that clothes that are for the farm remain on the farm, and clothes that are used on the outside remain on the outside of the farm.